we came to Vinexpo and specifically the world of organic wines because it focuses on the diversity of what organic wines has to offer. This platform here at Vinexpo creates opportunity and to focus on that and to meet the right people not only in Hong Kong but in the rest of Asia as well.
I do well organic wine in Bordeaux, and I heard the well organic wine come to Hong Kong. I would like to do because I want to develop the business in China. The people I met this morning have some sensibility of organic. I think it started the business in increase.
Biology wine actually is the most interested wine, so you have some terroir, and Vinexpo can present a lot of wine totally different, and you can discover a lot of taste, a lot of palate. So one time, all the world in Vinexpo.
I import wine to Thailand, and we are looking for really something different for our customers, so that you would really enjoy different wine. It's very interesting to have an organic wine area in Vinexpo because I can explore the different winery in one place.
What a great opportunity for us to showcase our wines to a wide Asian market. We were at Vinexpo Bordeaux this year. We felt great responses because of our biodynamic organic principles are very well received in Europe. In Asia, it's a new trend, and we see the same level of interest growing here in China. It's in more of its infancy, but the consumer trend is showing a large interest in organic and biodynamics.
I'm working in wine bar in Korea. Usually the customers don't like the organic wines and they don't know well about organic wines, so I want to introduce that. I like the texture, how good organic wine is, so perfect to drink.